I keep various weaponry strategically placed around the office. I saved Jim's life with a can of pepper spray I had Velcroed under my desk. People say, oh, it's dangerous to keep weapons in the home or the workplace. Well, I say, it's better to be hurt by someone you know accidentally than by a stranger on purpose.